Hi, my name is Kimberly Oliver, and I am the author of Naked and Unashamed. And you know, some people ask, Naked and Unashamed, what does that mean? It's basically my life story. You know, my life story has been a quest to embrace those things that maybe weren't that positive in my life. It is about being vulnerable. You know, through life, everybody wants a place to belong. We all as humans, we want to belong. We want to belong to something. We want to be a part of something. It's part of our nature. It's the way God made us. And in my book, I learned a lot of that. I started this book 20 years ago, if you can believe that. Through the course of 20 years, I piled on a lot of different shame. And so always in the back of my mind, I'm like, finish your book. And it was really, really hard for me. And I have to credit some amazing people in my life, like Joyce Meyer. When I heard her 20 years ago and she told her story and she was so vulnerable about abuse and sexual abuse, which is in my book, I thought, wow, here's someone else who's brave enough to talk about it. And she's in ministry, and I was in ministry, and you just didn't talk about those things. In fact, I was told never to tell my story. Don't ever tell your story. And so that alone started bringing shame on me. So I couldn't be my authentic self. So I was just learning how to navigate through this life and to be authentic, be true to myself. But then I had this secret over here that I couldn't tell anybody. Discovering Brené Brown helped me learn about shame, because shame was something that I dealt with. And so when I heard her talk about shame, it piqued my interest, because I discovered I deal with that. I need to learn about that. In my story, I tell you that the details. I tell you the story. It's my journey. It's my perception. And through it all, I had a lot of obstacles. My grandson, who was 3, came to live with me. I became a single grandmother all at the same time. So all of these dynamics of me trying to learn shame and be vulnerable, to be brave, to show up, had all these forces going on around me when I'm trying to deal with my stuff. And it was very difficult. It was very difficult. So finally, I am ready to reveal to the world that I'm not ashamed. I've invited the critics. I've reserved them a seat, because I know that I'll have critics. But in the end, I know that this story is going to help another girl. So I pray that you enjoy Naked and Unashamed as I reveal all my flaws, everything that I know about myself, and I'm sure you'll find some too, but hopefully you'll see that I was brave and I showed up.